me. Two Forks Tower. Two Forks Tower, this is Thoroughfare Tower. Come in.
Hello? Whoever this is?
It's Henry, right?
Yeah.
I'm Delilah.
Yeah, that's what the guy said on the phone.
So, what's wrong with you?
Excuse me?
People take this job to get away from something. So, what's wrong?
What's wrong with you?
That's a great idea. Go ahead.
Look, I just hiked for 2 days, so I don't really follow whatever it is you're doing right now.
You take a stab at what's wrong with me.
Fine, then can I sleep forever?
Sure, buddy. Okay, now go ahead. You're just gonna wait me out on this? Ugh, fine. But I'm gonna take a second here and have a guess about you. Let's see. I don't know anything about you. I say you got fired from your job and have finally decided to write your novel. That's the sort of bullshit reason you'll find a man out in the woods.
Good night.
Welcome to the job. There's still a few hours of daylight to get some work in. I can see you at your desk, so call me when you're ready.
Hey, sorry, guess I slept in.
You got a relaxing, what, 14 hours of sleep? Whew.
Yeah, Jesus, I guess it's what, 6?
6:45.
Whoops.
Don't worry about it, that hike puts everyone out of commission for a day or two. But now that you're up, let me quickly get you acquainted with the job. There's a thing in the middle of your room with a round map on it. Do you see it? It's right in the middle of your room. You can't miss it. I'll wait.
Okay, yeah, I see it.
This is the Osborne Firefinder, invented in 1914 by W.B.
Osborne?
You use this to spot, you guessed it, what the fuck?
What is it?
Nothing. You use this to... Oh, fuck me!
Good God, language, lady.
Out your west-facing window. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Are those fucking fireworks? I need you to confirm. Do you see them? Are you seeing this? Henry?
Whoa, that's not legal, right?
No. You need to get down there right now and stop them. Fire danger is through the fucking roof.
Is that really my job?
Your job is whatever I say it is. Look, the closest ranger is like 2 days away. Go down there and set him straight. Do you think you can handle that?
Like, kick the shit out of him sort of straight?
No. Jesus, no.
What? I'm not a cop. It's not like I've got a rule book over here.
Just make sure they don't do it again. Take their shit.
All right, fine.
Don't feed anyone a knuckle sandwich. Get going. You'll probably need a rope to get down the shale between you and the lake, if I remember right. There should be one in the supply box on the way. The code is 1234. It's actually that for all of them.
Convenient.
That's one word for it.
Thank you.
Hey.
What the hell's wrong with you?
My rope snapped coming down the shale slide.
You didn't break anything, did you?
No, I think I'll make it.
Be careful, for Christ's sake.
It is a hell of a nice camping spot down here by the lake.
I haven't been down there in years, but yeah, Jonesy Lake area is perfect.
They left their packs tied up here.
The idiots down at the lake?
Yeah, them. I just found where they're hanging out. Oh shit, ferret are Irish. Well, I put out their fire.
Man, I want to name that forest fire something good, too.
Hey, I can always restart it.
No. I think your first instinct was the right one.
Well, they left their clothes out to dry. It looks like two people. What if they're naked?
Won't that be exciting? Look, they're obviously still there, so tell them off and then head back.
Cool it with the fireworks.
Please just put it down.
We won't light anymore.
This guy's creepy, Chelsea.
You probably have a tiny dick.
Chelsea?
It's my boombox.
Can we go? Let's just run to the other side of the lake or something.
Yeah, totally. You're gross. You're just... You asshole!
Light another firework and it won't be your stereo I wreck.
Oh, fuck you, psycho.
Yeah, fuck you.
You'll fucking pay for this. You can't just harass girls in the woods. Let's get out of here.
Hey, that go okay? You there, Henry?
Hey.
Oh, there you are.
I might have got a little hot.
What's a little hot?
Some of their personal property took a swim?
Ugh.
Well, I can't do anything about it now.
Nope. Thanks for dealing with him, though. Seriously.
No problem.
So, I have a bit of a confession to make.
What is it?
Look, I was drunk last night when I welcomed you to the job.
Yeah, well, you're not the first boss to be guilty of that.
I know, I know I can get a little pushy, you know, putting you on the spot about why you're out here and stuff.
It's fine.
I'll keep that sort of a thing to a minimum. Anyway, let me know when you get back to your lookout.
What's in this cave down here?
In Thunder Canyon?
Thunder Canyon?
Hey, I didn't name it. But in the cave? I don't know, rocks? NFS tells people not to go too far in there. It's pretty dangerous. So I say, fuck it. You're a grown man, you can go where you want.
Great. Used to go caving with someone back in Colorado. She loved it. Might be great to explore it sometime this summer.
Well, that could be fun. Obviously, be very careful.
It doesn't seem that dangerous. Whoa, whoa! Ah, no!
Henry!
Seriously, it's completely fine in here.
God damn it!
There's some guy out here giving me the creeps.
The creeps? Wait, he's looking at you? Is he doing anything else?
I don't think so.
Henry, there's something something someone should have told you about this area.
What is it?
It's outside.
Come on.
The whole thing. And people come and go as they please. It's madness.
Yeah, okay. I get it.
Look, bumping into someone in the middle of nowhere is part of the fun.
So this generator is all the power I've got out here.
Yep, it doesn't go through much gas, and, well, you don't have much in the way of electronics, so...
What about my hairdryer?
Oh, I'm sorry. You might just have to make peace with frizzy locks.
I could never.
What can I do for you?
Well, my typewriter is on the ground, outside of my tower.
You write?
Yeah, look, the wind? No. How the hell...
You should get inside.
Fuck me. Someone broke in.
They what?
They wrecked the place. Threw my typewriter out the window. Motherfucker!
Holy shit. I'll let the Forest Service know what happened. I put in a call.
What can they do about it? Will they catch whoever did it?
This is the Forest Service, Henry. They're not exactly Hawaii 5-0. Do you have any idea who would have done this?
Maybe that guy I saw in the canyon, but I don't know why the fuck he'd want to mess with my stuff.
Well, I'll have the rangers keep an eye out for a man hiking on his own and question him if they find him. I can't believe someone would do this. I worry about bears and fires, and that's about it. And now I've got to worry about some deranged hiker going after lookouts? Great. Okay, in the morning I'm gonna call my friend Patty, who works the desk down in Cody. They keep a list of everyone who's officially been in and out of the trailhead since, I don't know, forever, and see if we can get a list of names. We won't get much, but at least if anything else happens, we can refer to it and see if anything comes up.
Thanks.
I need you to feel safe out here.
Well, I sure don't now.
You will. I promise. Wake up! Hey, wake up!
I'm awake. What's your problem?
Our problem.
Sorry, our problem.
That storm knocked out the phone line I used to talk to the service, which means we're cut off. I tried radioing out, and that's not working either. I don't really know why that would be the case. I mean, we've had issues with the radios going out in this area before.
Can I go fix it?
Well, you probably can't, but what you can do is hike out to where the wire runs through your...